We're heading over to the house on Orange Street right now, and this is the duplex that we bought for $4,000 from the city. So, awesome price, but again, framing in it is super messed up. That's what I remember. Right now it has two front doors, but it's partially demoed inside.
So the Orange Street house cost us $4,000. It's 2,300 square feet and currently a duplex with four bedrooms, two bathrooms, and our plan is to turn it into a single family home. Right now, it's got two of everything with the living area on the main floor, but all the bedrooms on the second floor and no bathrooms up there, which is definitely a problem.
One of the things I like about the house on Orange is it's in Bates Hendricks, which is so close to Fountain Square, and it's a lot like Fountain Square because it's really a neighborhood. Everyone knows one another.
All of the amenities that people move to Fountain Square for are equally accessible to Bates Hendricks.
Yeah, the market's definitely a little bit different in Bates Hendricks. It's a lower income buyer pool, so we're gonna have a lower price point. Yeah. So we definitely need to be careful budget-wise with that. What'd you think?
Well, I like the front porch.
Okay.
It needs a lot of masonry work.
I like the shape of it. Just needs a facelift. All right. This house has a ton of change because we're going from a duplex to a single family. So the very first thing is changing the front. So we only have an entrance on the left side now, and that front door stays about where it was. Before, when you walked in, there was this wall all the way down the middle of the house that we're getting rid of. So we have this open concept, dining and living. And then if you go to your right, you're now gonna come into our new kitchen, and we'll leave that staircase going to access the second floor. Where the staircase angles up over this row of cabinets, we're not gonna have uppers probably, so it's gonna give us an opportunity to do a cool backsplash and maybe some cool open shelving.
I just like the idea of stairs in the kitchen. I don't know why.
I don't think we've ever had that.
We've never done it before.
It's just new and exciting.
It's new and exciting. I might wanna do it all the time.
And then as you go through the kitchen, the back area, we're gonna put in a nice half bath, a nice laundry room, and a pantry. And in this back area, where there were two bathrooms, we're gonna tear all that out and make it back porch again.
So it'll be nice and shady and quiet and peaceful.
I think it's gonna feel like cozy.
Yeah.
And then if you come back to the front of the house and go to the other side, which was the left portion of the duplex, we'll make a master bedroom. And then the section on the left that used to be kitchen will be master bath, master closet, and there'll just be a nice window that kind of looks from the bathroom out to the backyard.
Second floor.
You come up this one staircase on the right side of the house, and it's basically a four square.
Right.
So we'll leave three of the squares as bedrooms, and we'll take one of the bedrooms and make that a bathroom. This is gonna be a good-sized bathroom, really roomy. It's gonna have a big linen closet.
I am kind of sad that there's only one bathroom on the second floor. I just like a toilet for everyone in the house. That's what I like. Everybody has their own dedicated toilet. That's what I like.
Your expectations were a little high.
Yeah.
This is gonna be an awesome house.
Today, I'm gonna build a plant wall. You have to order these planters online. I have 20 of these, so I'm just gonna climb up there and start. I did the brackets by myself. It's the top one, so it gets a watering reservoir. Now, ta-da, only 19 more. It's super, super easy.
Wow.
Right?
You got a lot of plants out there, lady.
I know. So my thought is if we lay them out and look at all the plants and sort of decide what kind of design we want to do.
Those are good greens. And then I think this purple, because it's got a little more oomph to it.
Okay.
For me, this would be dead in a week.
My goal was to find plants that were durable and shade-loving.
This looks good.
This is killer.
So we let these guys settle in for a couple days, then we put them in the wall.
All right.
I'm really happy with this.
I am too.
All right. Bye, plants. See you later.
We're gonna bring you around, keep your head down.
Now look out.
Okay. Now you can look.
Oh, wow.
It's way prettier, huh?
Oh my God, wow.
What do you think about the color?
I love it. You guys have done an awesome job.
Got a nice little front porch. Before, this house was a duplex, so there was two sidewalks, two sets of stairs, and two front doors. So now we just have one entrance, and it looks like a single family home. All right, well, let's go check out inside.
Wow. Oh my God. I absolutely love it.
It looks a little different.
A little bit. I didn't know what to expect, and it really blew me off my feet. I mean, I knew you guys were good at what you did, but this is beyond what I could ever imagine.
Before, you were just in half of a duplex's living room. Now, when you first walk in the front door, you're in this open concept living dining room.
I'm sorry, I can't stop
this
looking
thing
at
over
that
here.
Thing. And, yeah.
So this is that plant wall that Mom concocted in her brain.
That's
They're
amazing.
All low-light plants. They just need to be watered every now and then.
Plant wall is very impressive. I never thought I would ever have one of those, never thought I'd ever need one.
Okay, now close your eyes.
Okay.
Can you feel it? Yeah, right?
Yeah.
I think he was digging the vibe.
Felt what I feel when I stand there.
You want to get the full view of the kitchen?
When you guys are ready.
You ready?
Yeah, yeah.
A cleansing breath.
I think I'm going to cry.
A cleansing breath before the kitchen. So you got this nice big space now. Before it was all just kind of.
This is.
Come on in.
Gutted.
That's amazing.
Super high ceilings.
Yeah.
You got double stacked cabinets.
Part.
We've got some open shelving over here so you can display some cool stuff.
That's so good.
Are you mentally ready for upstairs?
No, I'm not mentally ready for any of this.
And this is your office.
Oh my God.
And this is what Mama Paula gave us. Incredible that this was your senior picture. Like when you were 18, you were like, what should I do to look really cool?
I knew I wanted to have a picture with my dog, the greatest dog that ever was.
Yeah.
Sit down in your desk chair.
Oh.
Give it a feel. See if this is going to work for you.
I think it's going to.
This is where you sit and you pay your mortgage.
Yeah. Do all my adult stuff.
Yeah. Your back deck.
Wow.
Plenty of room for a dog to run and play.
Oh, my God.
Comfy. We've got a nice fire pit with some Adirondacks. Do you love it?
Is there anything stronger than love? To describe things?
So what do you think?
Sold.
You done?
Yeah, where do I sign?
I have the paper in my car. We will sign. Done deal.
You're going to be our neighbor. I'm really excited about it.
This house was, I think, a success for us. We bought it for $4,000. We ended up investing around $185,000 in it. Our contract sales price was $259,000. So after closing costs, fees, all that stuff was removed, we ended up making around $44,000.
I'm so glad to have you as a neighbor. This is excellent.